Don't worry, men. We can do this.
Wilkins, of course, is not in the book. He was a new character. I wanted time to be lonely, and his only companions are these ridiculous robots. Only one of them can speak.
Wilkins!
Yes, sir?
Oh, there you are.
And so Wilkins was superior intellectually to time, but he was his servant, and therefore was stuck in this position.
Cannot meet a butler, do you miss?
And that was a good dynamic.
These minuscule artisans are my seconds.